Hi there. This evening I have a little haul for you. It's from a shop called Jiffy. And it's just like a random houseware kind of random toys and things like that kind of shop in France. And the stuff that I got is kind of stuff that I thought would be like a multi-purpose kind of thing. So one for doing a little haul, and then possibly for some different videos. And then once I've done that, they can be used for little craft games for my daughter. So really getting my money's worth there. Okay, so I will start with the first thing, and it's this little box of Bunchums. Never seen these before. This is the pack. It's called Ostrich, so I'm guessing you can make an ostrich out of it, as you can see. It's like a little crafty thing with little plastic spiky balls. Kind of velcro together. When I bought this, I didn't actually notice that it was like a kit for doing a specific animal. I thought it was just a bunch of them. That was an example. An ostrich is as good as any other animal to do. Bird. I've never actually seen these before, but I thought they might be kind of fun for my daughter, and they might make nice noises when they're all bunched together for a video. There are 50 in a pack, which sounds like a lot, but it's a small pack, so they must be small. Like, you can see that the little warning in the corner is to like not get them stuck in your hair. It's a caution. Keep away from hair, may become entangled. Keep away from pet. Do not eat Bunchums. Let's have a look at a couple. So I'm not going to take them out of the bag because I'm going to do a proper video on them, I think. The proper unboxing. Can see it looks like there's just enough for the ostrich. It does not look like there are 50 in there though, but I guess we could be surprised. Okay, the next thing. So this is the next thing that I got. It's called a Scooby-Doo. I don't know if we call them that in English too or not. Basically, they're like plastic tubes of all different colors, and you kind of knot them together to make like little good luck charms, or I guess bracelets, I'm not sure. But they're mostly for making those little multicolored charm things that you put on your keys and stuff. I'll actually have to figure out how to make them. I've never made one before. to make them, and then I'll make one for a video. Yeah, I'll probably make like a key charm or something. I know my daughter's waiting to be able to make one. I got is this pack of loom bands, and they're those little elastic bands of different colours that you make bracelets out of. They were very popular for a while, like last year, and my daughter quite likes playing with it. She has a bunch in her room, but like all messed up now, mixed up in the plastic board to make the bracelets on is broken, so I just got this little kit to replace that one, but also to probably make a video with too. I don't know if I'll be able to make a video with all of these things. I'll have to give them a test. I'm sure at least one or two of them will work for a video. We have there's some little diagrams of the different patterns to do. I only know one way of doing it, the like most simple way. Yeah, this first one, first model. I'll show you inside. Instructions, some bright pink boards, and a bunch of bands. I'm hoping at least one or two of these will make nice video sounds. I'm not sure all of them will, especially this bracelet band thing. I'm not sure it'll make nice sounds. But I'll try. The last thing I got with video making in mind was this sand. So it's like modelling sand. Probably seen lots of videos with it. And this is a kind of bright green one. I think this one will definitely make a good video. So I think inside I have 400 grams of bright green sand and 6 molds, these little ones here. I very much doubt I'll be able to make this little castle, but I could try. It looks like you have everything you need. Oh, do you even have a little spade maybe? No, I don't think so. But it's very cute. Seems like something that would be reusable. So it says you can construct things without water, and it feels like sand to the touch. Be the one I'm looking forward to most. Probably do some sort of no talking video with it. Or maybe a talking one trying to recreate this little castle. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. finish off this little haul, I have these two little num-nums. And I just picked them up at the till because they were kind of cute. So these are Series 2 num-nums. They smell so delicious, apparently. And they're just little lip glosses. It says num-nums, the recipe for mischief. Mystery scent lip gloss. I hope they're different ones. Okay, let's try this one. Okay, that was extremely loud. Inside there's a little yellow plastic bag. It says num nums on it. And then we have wow, there's so many different ones. Look, they are. So it's a Series 2. It looks like they're all from Series 2, so I guess it's like a collectible thing. There are so many of them. Oh, look, that's cute. Looks like someone's taken a bite out the top of the paper. Okay, let's see which one we've got. It's quite squishy. A squishy plastic thing. I don't know, it's like a waffle, maybe? It has a waffle butt, a little tail, some little ears, and what looks like a hair bulb made out of like strawberries or something, some syrup. And then we have a little lip gloss that looks separate. Oh, like, so you have like a, it's almost like a hat or something. Oh yeah, I see. Here we have the lip gloss with the hat on top, I guess. I don't really get it. So here's a little lip gloss. Kind of looks like a macaroon. Open it up. And there we have it. It smells like cheap lip gloss. Like kid stuff. So my daughter's gonna love it. And this weird hat thing. Have them. I guess we'll open the second one and find out. It's cute, I just don't get it. Feels the same, so it's probably got one of those hat things on all of them. Pancakes. And it has a little lip gloss underneath too. So this one I actually see here. I mean, this is a purple version. This one's called Maple Cake. Seem to be different, but the underneath seems to be the same. Yeah, it's the same. Has the same smell too. They're cute, I guess. Maybe on the other side we can see their name. Okay, so this one is called Berry Cakes. Makes sense. And this one is called Willy Waffles. I know it's not Willy Waffles. It's not the same color as Willy Waffles. Berry Waffles. Berry Cakes and Berry Waffles. Really, really enjoy these. Okay, well, I think I'll leave it here for this evening. I hope you found this little haul relaxing. Let me know if there's anything in here that you would enjoy a video, like a full video from. Probably like the sand. Might work. My channel if you're not already. I'm trying a Monday and Thursday schedule. It's going well so far. All my links are down below. Instagram and Twitter and everything. If you'd like to support my channel, I also have a Patreon link. Otherwise, I hope that you have a lovely evening, and I'll see you.